One of the key messages of the exhibition, Charles Dickens' Man of Science, is that Dickens's powers and talents as a writer were exactly what made him a powerful ally for men of science wishing to communicate their ideas. And they also made him a brilliant observer of medical conditions that weren't often named yet in the medical literature. So here we have a brilliant example of this. This wax figure is of the Fatboy, a character from Dickens's first novel, The Pickwick Papers. And this character falls asleep in the middle of daily tasks. He snores as he waits at table. He has a breathing disorder that somehow seems linked to his position as an overweight character. So vivid and detailed was this description that when scientists in the mid-20th century were attempting to describe the connection between breathing disorders and obese patients, they went back to Dickens's description. They said this was the first complete description of the condition, and so they named it Pickwickian syndrome. So I think here we have an example of just how important Dickens's writing was for emerging medical sciences in the 19th century and beyond. You can see this exhibit and a wide range of others at the Charles Dickens Man of Science exhibition running here at the Charles Dickens Museum from May the 24th to November the 11th, 2018.